When you're ready to move your business to the Microsoft Cloud, you'll go through a number of steps to set everything up. The first step is to sign up for a subscription. Search the web for Microsoft 365 Business, select the subscription you want, and go through sign up. The first thing you'll do is install Office apps on your device. Next, add your employees. Create their user accounts using licenses from your subscription. Each user will be sent the information needed to get started, such as how to install Office apps. Then set up your email. Add your domain name and use it in your business email address. You can use an existing domain that you own or purchase a new one. After completing these steps, there are more tasks you can complete based on your subscription. For example, if you have email and files from a previous provider, migrate them to Microsoft. Now that things are set up, check out the top actions you can take. For example, share training on Microsoft Teams with your users.